As you start a new week, the nugget is disposition. Studies show that most people do not like Mondays. Numerous polls exist online whose results state that Monday is the least favorite day of the week for many people. Disposition refers to one's temperament and indicates the prevailing state of mind governing a person's mood at a certain moment. William Arthur Ward said, "A cloudy day is no match for a sunny disposition." For example, my son was born on a bitterly cold, snow-covered January day in Omaha, Nebraska. But as I held that beautiful boy in my arms, I was least worried about the weather out there. Having a positive disposition means living above circumstances, not below them. Try it today. Thanks for watching. And please, click the like icon below.